getting attacked. Let's see, Rick is okay. Otis, okay. Lacey, okay. Arnold,
Schwarzenegger.
So Rick is getting attacked by the walker. And the walker hits this time. Four.
With a bullet.
Takes out a gun and shoots Rick in the head. Oh yeah, so I forgot to...
His AC's too high.
Shoots a zombie. The bullet curves in the air and shoots a Rick in the back.
Woo! Wowzers. Yeah. A large slash on Rick. And, yeah. So there we go.
Seriously, man, you just got out of the...
Yeah, he just got out of the sick bed, and now he's gonna end up back in it. And, yeah, so Rick took some damage, and, yeah, it's your guys' turn now. So he's...
take another fucking burst shot.
I just want to take a second to point out something. Throughout this entire thing, we've never really gotten hurt. And then he, like, basically took the
multitude,
hurt
yeah.
of all of us
yeah.
that we should have taken
yeah.
in, like, 2 minutes.
Yeah. In a short sequence, he... Yeah, you're... You got...
Yeah, but I'm also
over.
The only one who got laid out of any of us.
Yeah.
But you see, the dice gods give and take. You got laid, so they took your eye.
All right.
And it was
and,
I thought it was going to be the diabetes.
Yeah. All right. So, players, it's your go.
Multi-shot.
Here, we'll be
first.
Back in 1 moment.
Four adventurers travel through tales untold. Will they survive? Starring Connor, Danny, Devin, Nathan, this is Dungeons and Dragons.
All right, and we are back. All right, and you're
first
attack.
Shot. 11.
Fuck.
1. Again. Unless that's a 19 hiding down there. Is that a 19?
No. That was 11.
Nah.
You sure?
Nah.
Oh,
oh alright. So 11. Roll, roll the 2d8. There you go.
Yeah, there you go. Oh my god.
11.
What was it?
11.
Oh. 8. Nice. What's your dex modifier?
Plus 2.
There you go. The one that was that bit slashed Rick is dead. You shot its head off. All right. Cole, your move.
Okay. How many are there left?
There are 3 in the middle.
Can I just, like, toss a grenade in there?
No.
Okay.
Unfortunately.
Grenades aren't actually all that good
against. Going for the Colette. The Colette headshot no scope.
No scope headshot swag.
20. Going
316
for the
no scope.
All right. Roll d10.
D10.
Or sorry, d8.
No, MLG. I'll go
with
okay.
D8. Yeah.
Yeah. 4. Give me an 8.
3.
So 7 times 2. 14. So you kill one, and the other is not too far off.
Collateral.
What's your dex modifier?
2.
Yeah. Kill 2.
Collateral.
Alright, Devin. So Herschel just died in front of you. You and Charles are both covered in his blood. What do you do?
I just run by like Clifford and fucking cleave the guy in the head. Can I afford to leave his body there?
You can, yeah.
It
won't turn behind. I'm worried that you're going to screw us over and have him turn behind us.
I don't know. I don't know how long it's going to take for him to turn. I just do subtle dice rolls.
Yeah, subtle.
Yeah, oh no. Kidding. You hear a scream after the battle is over.
Charles is dead. One less mouth to feed.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
Does Charles
Jamie's right? character is worse than Hitler.
I'm the only one who cares about food, apparently.
What's that?
And yet you were the only one that was opposed to the cannibalism I suggested earlier.
So,
I was the only
what's
one
your plan?
Opposed to that. I'm pretty sure I was with you on that point.
I tell Charles that he's dead. He's gone, and there's nothing we can do to bring him back.
Well, you could wait.
But, yeah, so you tell him.
And
you
I tell
don't, you tell him the bad news. Here's the. And, yeah, oh, yeah, he breaks down. He's like, I failed!
No, I failed.
I'm supposed to be.
It was my role.
I saved Laurie. I saved countless others. I couldn't save one.
That's not a good example. I saved Laurie.
I saved Rick. I sort of saved Dale. But I did the best of what I had. But I failed you, Herschel.
You've more than earned your place.
I failed you.
Wait a second. Now Dale's dead.
No.
No.
Dale
is
dead.
Is not. I mean, he's no spring chicken, but it's pretty good.
Well, knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door.
No, but like, we don't really have anyone to actually do anything with him.
Well, if we survive this, we can go down to the clinic and get some antibiotics that are meant for humans.
Yeah, but horse antibiotics would be so much better.
Apparently they don't work.
Well, they just didn't work for him.
They just didn't work for him. He's not.
I think he's allergic to penicillin.
Oh. If he was allergic to penicillin, my oh my, if I was in that such detail. If I took into account who's allergic and not allergic to penicillin.
Alright, Devin, what's your blood type in this?
Yeah. Alright, what are you doing? You told Charles the bad news?
I told him that,
what? No, you're not allowed to give input.
Typo negative?
What? Oh. I didn't actually hear what you said, I was assuming a suggestion. But you can't give input into the situation. Sure.
Not even blood types. I tell him that I'm going to make sure that nobody else dies tonight. I tell him to keep an eye on Herschel's body so that we can give him a good funeral. And to make sure that he doesn't become like the others. And then I grab my axe and I join the fighting.
Alright. So there's you can move, you technically have an action. There's one walker left.
I swing.
Alright.
1d8.
Yes. Make sure you roll the d20, though. For,
10?
Yep.
And then,
A d8.
Which one's that?
Should we have a more spot? Like, just like a complete, like, rage modifier?
Yeah.
Roll 2d8.
Roll 2d8?
Sweet. Yeah. Because you... A good
swing.
Man just died in your arms, and, oh yeah, you're fueled by the fires of Mount Doom.
Rage swing.
Double damage.
7 and 8.
Yeah.
I cut him in half.
Yeah.
The head goes so far, it knocks the nearest zombies out of
that dull axe, evidently, with the fit of rage, you literally cut it in half. It just falls apart, and, it's...
No, you just go...
Sorry. It's technically still alive if you cut it in half.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
You swing downwards, and its head... It's like a banana peel. It's just like... It gets stuck about halfway through the chest. But yeah, it's just like... Yeah. It's like tearing paper.
I swing again and cut it completely in half.
Okay. Go for it.
1.
Oh, I'll give you... Oh, no, you don't. D20.
D20?
Yeah. Strength.
18.
Yeah. I gave you an extra turn because, why not? And, you take another final swing at the body that was already starting to fall down. Then you just banana, it just splits apart. And what is everyone's reactions to that. It's a, okay.
I'm pretty fucking, like, fucked up at this point. My guy just likes it.
Your character...
I keep going down a darker and darker path.
Yeah, you're definitely not helping yourself. You're mentally wise, yeah, your character is...
Should have kept the eye patch.
Yeah.
Proven fact, eye patches improve shots.
And
I don't think that's true.
Well, when I'm aiming down the sights, I don't have to close my eye anymore.
And so... As Devin literally cuts a zombie in half, silence. That's something that doesn't happen too often in this world. But it's just a very somber silence with just piles of dead zombies all over the place.
What about the snow melting as warm blood melts it?
Beautiful sight.
But, rotten black blood of all these walkers and zombies it's all over the snow. It's a mess. And, Arnold turns around, starts asking, where's Herschel? What happened to Herschel?
I turn to him, Herschel's gone.
What?
Herschel's gone.
What do you mean, gone? Like...
A great man died today.
And they...
I tried everything I could to save him.
He buckles. That news, it hits him like heavyweight champion Muhammad Ali just knocked him the fuck out. Yeah, he falls to the floor, and he has one of those Hollywood movie moments like, no! Tears are just streaming down his face. Maggie, Lacey, they're all... Otis is like, oh, no, like, small...
No.
I mean, because Otis wasn't a direct relative. He was just the neighbor.
Mm.
But there's definitely a tear running down his cheek. But not as, obviously, intensive as a literal direct family member.
Mm.
So they're all... Yeah, they are all...
What if he was secretly gay? Roll to see if he was secretly gay for Herschel.
Otis has a girlfriend.
Mm-hmm. It's called In Denial.
Mm-hmm.
Roll.
Do you know his character...
Okay, he's not secretly gay for Herschel.
He's quite a redneck.
They're pretty old. Yeah, I think he's like a... He's
yeah,
like a
all the more recent to
Otis,
be in
Otis
denial.
Otis is a full-blown...
Hunk.
He's a hunk of redneck.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and he's like the stereotypical redneck.
I think the age gap is more important in this sort of situation. Wait.
Hashtag true love. Where the fuck am I? There you go.
And, so, yeah. That's a really depressing moment, for sure. So, what do you guys do now? Besides mourn the loss of Herschel.
I was going to say, let's make a funeral.
Yeah, we need to make a funeral.
All right. And so, later that evening, you guys already set up... You guys were burning those bodies earlier in the day. It's
mm-hmm.
the sensible thing to do.
Mm-hmm.
And but as night falls, there's a funeral pyre going on. Wait, hold on. I never did actually ask. Are you guys burning the body or are you burying him? What's
I say we need to burn him.
Have you ever smelled rank flesh though?
It's burning. Outside. It's outside.
That
way we don't have to make somebody actually kill him.
And, so you're sticking with the pyre?
Yeah.
Okay.
I think we should, like, let his family choose.
Well,
yeah.
The family can choose, but no, the family wouldn't want to...
The family wouldn't want to see him, like, reanimate while he were lighting him on fire.
Well...
You gotta bury him with his wife. With my mom.
Yep. Okay, cool. Wait. Where is your mom buried?
Out by the grace... Oak tree.
Like, is that in the, like, in the forest?
No, it's just behind the house.
Yeah, okay, yeah. I'm fine with that. I'm not going
to as you can see, there's multiple tombstones. Multiple tombstones where this new grave site is being added, where...
Oh, but digging in.
Pretty much...
Ground.
The, oh, yeah. That's another complication. You guys are digging into frozen ground. You get in.
I got a 12.
It'll take longer, but you guys...
What else have we got going on?
Yeah. There's really...
This'll
yeah.
strengthen our bond.
And,
these sort of things just need to be done.
So where's,
and our bodies, like, in holes.
So where's Herschel? What did you guys do like with him?
Well, are we still in the battlefield?
Technically, at the moment, I mean, some went off to start the grave digging. I'm assuming you went off because you rolled.
Well, I haven't moved,
digging.
So he's where I left him.
Okay.
He should be with Charles.
Oh. Yeah. Okay. And, well,
so
you see, I do subtle rolls, and surprisingly, none of you noticed this one. Yeah. A reanimated Herschel Green.
Fuck. I knew it.
He, you know, what's the first thing he looks and sees? A tasty old man covered in his own blood. Yeah, he goes for him.
I told Charles to stay back and watch out for him.
Yeah, I mean, still goes
but
for him.
Charles is literally horrified and...
Yeah, but if I tell you to watch out for something...
Charles has
like
PTSD at this point.
You keep a safe distance from it.
And let's see if Charles can dodge. He does. Yeah, he's able to just
step
out of
the way. He just
runs
away from like, girl.
He takes a step back and he hollers. He's like, "Where, Herschel? He's a zombie. He's back."
Friggin' Otis just, no. Who's his son? Arnold. Just goes back there like, "He's my dog, Ma. Gotta put him down."
And, so Arnold, he does walk over. Pistol in hand. And he utters the words before he pulls the trigger. "I'm sorry, Father."